due ceremony. We might have to get underway here.
Last
couple of the day.
Or
we head on our way.
Winner of the ISU Shanghai Trophy 2017 men's single skating, Alexander Semerin, Russia.
Here's the men's event that we will get through first. A moment to savour for Alexander Semerin. Excellent performance, a head and shoulders victory.
Second,
winner of the silver medal,
Unforgiven.
Moritz Gitalashvili,
saw nothing to forgive. Another good performance as well by Moritz Gitalashvili of Georgia. Just enough to get ahead of Dennis Ten of Kazakhstan by less than a point.
Third, and winner of the bronze medal, Dennis Ten, Kazakhstan.
Oh, he's popular here. Dennis Ten, really energetic, good performance. Quite enough to get him further up the podium.
Back
to be presented.
Medals and trophies are awarded by Ms. Shen Xue, Standing Vice President of Chinese Skating Association.
I've seen a lot of Chinese success in the short track in the afternoon sessions. Not quite so much when it comes to this form of the competition. Skating, nice dancing. Well, he's only 19 years of age, but what a future he has ahead of him. I'm sure it's one of many more trophies to come.
The flowers will be presented by Mr. Thomas Yang, National Sales Director of Moscow Lightning Shanghai Company Limited.
Ah, the wrong band around. You might notice they're wrapped in gold, silver and bronze. Well spotted, sir. That's all I had. Good attention to detail by the organisers. I'm not sure the lads would have noticed, but you never know.
Mr. Daniel Denba, referee, and Mr. Steve Wimpler, technical controller of this event, extend congratulations to the medalists.
Congratulations being handed out. Now time for the national anthem for Alexander Semerin and Russia.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of the champion.
Gold then for Alexander Samarin of Russia, 175.65. Great score. And a comprehensive winner of this competition. That's his reward. There's confirmation. Denis Ten of Kazakhstan takes the bronze. Morris Pipitlashvili of Georgia with the silver. And the gold medal goes to Russia and Alexander Samarin.